Yeah, I was hoping I was gonna have. I wasn't really paying attention to my like missile count, and I was hoping maybe if I had like 10, I'd just bust out some sick eight plus one or some shit. Then I looked at my count and it was like six or something. Cyclopean elephant ghost. Yeah, I'd say so. There's a bit of a horror theme with them. Not much though, it's action and atmosphere. Yeah, it's definitely horror. Well, it does try a little bit. So weird, isn't it? Naming him Ridley. I should have named Craig Bishop. And Dragon Vasky. I'm thinking of the second film though. Retirement time and listening to Shadow Fan. Yeah, I said 41:35 or less will probably make me finish this category. Thank you. That's what we're all trying to do. No such thing as a perfect run, though. Depends how much you want to sacrifice of your life to try and do something like that, I think. Maybe it won't require as much as I'm thinking, but... depends. You have to find the right time to go for these PBs. Because if you're not all there upstairs, you don't feel like playing, you won't PB. Whoever called fast, keep doing that. Still haven't got a 4x yet. Jesus Christ. Terrible. It's alright, watch me throw this run away. Super count. Everything else is fine. It's workable. Thank you. farm those cacatanks, huh?
Very important.
This should be about 10 ahead, I think. So difficult. This is like the worst part of the run, in a way, because you're thinking ahead of what you've got to do. This is where the mentality comes into it. Look at that grab. 13, 18 grab, was it 19? Yeah, man. This is it was a 10:50 kill. Fast. Actually, it would have been 4x if I air Doppler. Fast left. Round two. But I was just chickened out. I was chicken out anyway. I had like a 10:18:19 door as well. Even delayed as well to try and grab it. Sucks. Fast mother brain. It's kind of shit. Was it two supers? Oh, it was, wasn't it? I thought it was just one. I wasn't paying attention to the first one.
Do you
pretty damn. Yeah, I haven't really put a foot wrong yet. I'll say yeah. Here we go. It's workable. It rose earlier. Don't worry about that. It rose the moment I killed Fantu. The nail in the coffin. Oh my god, this time. Oh! 2016? Are you kidding? Absolute ridiculous time. Thank you. I'm dead, I think. You're dead, you're dead. Kind of sucked the ending, but whatever. Dang, dude. It's orangey. That was quite a slow fight at the end, actually. Really need some supers now. Wow, it's too fast. That's actually never happened to me before. Not on this route. I've never done that on PRK, dude. Oh, nice. Two super drops. You can do it in, like, old route quite easily, I think. Drops. Could do with more missiles, but what the hell? Wow, this is better than I thought. I thought I'd be losing a bit more time than that. Thank you. Thank you. That's kind of interesting. It's kind of bad. It's kind of bad. Oh, Jesus Christ. What's going on? Do. That's a good idea. I'm losing a bit of time because of that stupid mistake after the energy tank. Still ahead by like 7, I think. Which I don't know. Don't know exactly. The nerves are just insane. Insane. Barely one X pace. Barely. Did I just bounce into the room? Definitely lost some time, but it's decent enough. That was absolutely unreal. I really thought I lost that. I know that was terrible. I know it was terrible. She done a lot of really difficult sort of things to deal with. Well, for me anyway. But I could tell she's going to fire some lasers above those grenades. I didn't want to jump high. It ain't 20 pace now. Is it 20 pace? I don't actually know. I don't know. I've no idea what this place is. That's right, I haven't been reading chat much. Do you know, I'm much more relaxed, like, once Mother Brain 2's gone. But, oh man. That was absolutely terrifying. I guess, was that a 32 or a 33? Thanks, guys. Man. That was just something else. I've never been more scared during a run than that.